Bernalillo County wants to raise property taxes to pay for open space. Yesterday, county commissioners approved putting an open space tax before voters. It is the third attempt to get it passed. Supporters say the tax would raise $2.8 million a year for buying and maintaining open space. The proposal will be on the November ballot. If approved, tax on a $200,000 home would increase by $13. The tax would remain in effect for 15 years.